A proplastid develops into a chloroplast. The process begins with an infolding of the inner membrane of the proplastid. The infolding continues and the membrane elaborates to form the thylakoid system of the mature chloroplast.